Cuba traigo es un ritmo sabroso. De Cuba dulce caña y rico ron. Café como rayo trueno en el Caribe. El más citado golpe del bongo.
This is the most wonderful fish restaurant. We ate here last week and it was sensational. Now, we're in tonight and I'm going to make a film. And I think you'll be very surprised at what you see, because this is something really special.
My starter for tonight, big prawns in honey, absolutely fabulous.
It's very good.
And Christine's got fresh tuna. And it really is fresh tuna, it's beautiful. Great stuff.
Pura, que de arraño una locura. Y es que me han visto por ahí andando solo. Pueden decir lo que quieran de mi amor por ti. Encerrarme para siempre entre cuatro paredes y un techo. Pueden jurar. pueden pasar cuatro siglos y una eternidad, y yo seguiré en mi soledad cada día esperándote. Pueden hacer lo que quieran conmigo, que nunca, nunca, nunca.
And here we have cream of shrimp soup. It's not a chowder, it's a soup, and it's absolutely fabulous. Now, I've got it, and so has the boss over the other side of the table. And I'm going to get stuck into it. I mean the soup, not the boss. That might happen later if I'm lucky. So here we go, cream shrimp soup. Fabulous.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And you have made okay? Thank you.
Thank you. Now we've got champagne. And how about this fella? This has got light rose. All about fishing, you know. Wonderful.
Is everything okay?
It's absolutely fabulous, thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Masses of weight up here. say too much about the boss, otherwise I get a smack. But I think she is as well. Tuck in, eh? So you see, it's not all about fishing. Fishing's a big part of it. But we're on this wonderful island in a place called Guadalavaca, and it's paradise. We're getting serenaded again, and we've just had a fantastic view. And the fishing is brilliant. Really brilliant. I mean, I've ate because I've caught big fish. But the elusive marlin, can't get him. I had one on yesterday, and it came out of the water about 20 foot and threw the trace off. Tomorrow, we're going 10 miles offshore. We're going to go past the smaller fish. I said smaller fish, 15 kilo. And we're going to try and catch the big lad. We'll see what happens tomorrow.
Traigo el son ritmo sabroso.